The WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results? Well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Career decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality that Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit of it.
Here's a man in the news who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And his opponents, first from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Out of everyone The Miz has faced throughout his career, his greatest opponent is the rule book.
Someone who will do anything necessary to win and, of course, protect his status.
Because everything he touches turns to gold. An A-lister is must-see all day, every day. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Well, Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
Yeah, Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
Well, he attacks the body and the mind.
The mark of a truly intelligent competitor.
And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
Cody Rhodes has returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world
and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
To show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE. Cody Rhodes is a superstar who possesses an in-ring IQ second to none.
But Cody Rhodes has certainly learned from the best. And Rhodes has become even better.
Fatal four-way rules in effect here as the match gets underway. Every superstar for themselves with Orton, The Miz, Finn Balor, and Cody Rhodes.
No matter what your relations are with your opponents, it's an entirely different mindset.
It's everyone for themselves, but in the short term, you need to take advantage of partnerships and whittle down the competition.
Able to reverse!
And Finn was ready for that.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And you have to think at this point that we might see some temporary alliances start to form.
The operative word is temporary, Cole. Everyone in a Fatal 4-Way is in it for themselves, so it's important to keep your eye on the ball and not get too sentimental about it.
Has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Oh.
still doing a lot of damage.
Big trouble here. This just unloading.
And the neckbreaker, vintage Miz. Belly retaliates.
A stalemate of counters.
In control here with a kick. Gets tossed into the ring. We might be close to the end.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from. Cole.
Oh, what a knee. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Rose looking to end this.
Crossroads.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
He breaks the pin.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam.
Ooh, saw it. directed attack.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pin.
The American Nightmare.
Heading back to the ring.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect. respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, that coming. Double kick. He's been placed in the corner now. And Miz gets stopped in his tracks. The Miz caught off guard.
Brain Buster. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he breaks up the count.
Great wherewithal.
Let's
go behind. Into a German suplex.
Miz turns it around.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Launches. Turned that one around.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is. The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Nice backbreaker. Just continuous domination being shown.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
And this match will head back to the ring. That one having trouble shifting the tides.
The attacks will not relent until the buffer.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
That could end Orton now. What a... an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
A top-to-bottom